First on Fox, police arrest a 69-year-old man on charges of possessing child pornography.
Fox 2 is the only news crew there as even more evidence was seized tonight. Fox 2's Jeff Bernthal is live with why the investigation is still unfolding. Jeff?
Yeah, Overland police found what they call pornographic material involving children on the suspect's computer. They say some of those images were downloaded through the internet and others were photos of children that he knew. This is the man Overland police say possessed pornographic images of children. After 69-year-old Roland Mills was taken into custody, police seized even more computers from his Overland home in the 2800 block of Poe. Mills was arrested after his computer had problems.
His computer was sent in for repair, and the images were located by the repairman who, as he should have, reported those.
Police were called and found the images. Mills is not accused of any inappropriate touching, although the investigation is not over.
I don't know of anything for sure at this time, but that is being investigated as a possibility.
Chief Law said the other computers seized from the home are now being searched. He said the images involved girls. He couldn't say what age the unsuspecting victims were, but estimated they ranged between 3 and pre-teens. Now the Overland Police Department wants to hear from any parents whose children had contact with Mills.
We've received information that children have come to his house and were playing at his house and things like that, which of itself, of course, is not a problem, but we're just concerned that there might be other things going on.
Law says some of the images were downloaded from the internet, but others involved children Mills knew. We talked with a number of neighbors who said they just couldn't believe these charges. Police say Mills would invite children into his home from the neighborhood from time to time. On the Edge at 10, some advice from the police chief on telling your children who to trust. Reporting live from Overland, Jeff Bernthal, Fox 2 News.